This is Stephanie Richards with the e-reporting program. In this video, I'll be showing you how I saved account preferences in my account to make hailing faster and easier with Fax. So, from my home screen on the portal version, I'm going to go up to the My Account button. This will bring out my permit status and my contact information. I double-check that my mobile number and email address are saved so I can get important notifications from the system. Coming down the screen, this is where I'll manage my charter preferences for my account. Going in as an owner, you'll be able to see that I have two vessels saved in Fax. I already have one vessel operator who is permitted to run trips on both the Holdfast and the Sea State. In order to add a new operator, I'll go to Add New, and I'll enter their DNR ID number. Fax will look them up, and I'll be able to add that individual to my account. Here you can see Joe Jones has been added. He does not currently have a Fax permit, so I need to be sure he has that, or else he will not be able to start a trip for me in Fax or take advantage of that two fish flexibility. To add him to a vessel, I go to the vessel itself under Operators. His name is in the list. I check the box, and that will assign him to the vessel. So now we can see that Joe Jones needs to get his permit, but would be able to start a trip on the Holdfast once he's part of the Fax program. Coming down the list, I can see my preferences for the Holdfast itself. My NOAA codes, the gear types, I can choose anything that I need to do for the way I manage my charter business. Even the two different landing locations. Going to the Sea State, I'll show you this on the mobile version. Here's where we see those big blue buttons. This is easy to use on a smartphone. Going down to commonly caught species, I can quickly add a new one by going to my list and let's say bluefish. I'll confirm bluefish, and that is now part of my account. Going back to the portal version, I can now look at my preferences for when I run trips for another vessel owner. I open that up. And you can see that Jeff Harvester has me on his list as an operator. He owns the RealTime, so I'll be able to run trips for Jeff Harvester in RealTime on the RealTime. Here are the NOAA codes, the gear type, and even the commonly caught species and landing location that I will go to when I'm running trips on this vessel. Anytime I make changes to my account preferences, I want to be sure and update my account details. That saves those changes and locks them into my account. For more information about the Fax program, please contact the e-reporting team. And remember, you can always call our 24-hour helpline if you need assistance while using your Fax account.